How you doing? Good morning. Good morning. Top of the morning, eh? Alright. So, again, you're going to need a towel. You're going to need dumbbells. A good attitude, okay? A good attitude. And you'll find self, and that's about it. Let me put the jams on for you guys. Test, 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 test. Hello, hello. Alright. So, this is what we're going to do. I'm going to discuss the workout. We have two parts of the workout. First part is strictly body weight. We're just going to make sure we're nice and warmed up. Just body weight. The work thrust ratio the entire time is 45 seconds, 15 seconds off. Second part, we're going to target our shoulder, so the entire shoulder. Also, how rude of me. I didn't even introduce myself and my fellow friends. So I'm Christina, hello. We have Miguel over here. Oh, yes. And we have Miss Vicky. Vicky, you're not in my video, so scoot. There's Vicky, I promise she's here. She's not my imaginary friend from when I was a child. So come on up if you have a heart rate monitor. Starting now. Boom. Let's start with some wrist rolls. So since we have three people in the room, I'm going to be giving you options with the movements. Remember, it's your choice what option you want to choose. Other direction. Shake it off. Start to hug yourself over under. So since we are targeting shoulders, if it bothers anybody's shoulder, please let me know and I can just verbally cue you a different movement to do. Hug yourself again, flip your palms. I'm gonna crank the music a little more. Now bring your right arm forward. I don't want to lose traction. Ooh. And reverse. And switch. And reverse. So what are you guys grateful for this morning? Being able to work out? It's so cool doing this live thing now, right? It was so awkward in the beginning. Like my neighbors are like, who is this crazy lady talking to? All right, go ahead, abduct your right knee. I'm gonna drop down to a squat. Left knee, drop down to a squat. Like the lawn people and stuff. My friend was getting his grass done and I'm over here just like, woo! Keep going. Two more, he's done. One more with the right. And one more with the left. All right, you walk your hands all the way out. Drop it all the way down. Create a T with your arms. We're gonna roll onto our shoulders, opposite leg, opposite arm. And now switch. Oh. Yeah. And now switch. Is there hurting your tots? Tater tots? Yup. Tater tots. Switch. Hands right by your chest. From here, tuck your toes. Pop up into downward dog. Bend your feet. Shift to your high plank. Drop your hips. Look up. Pop it back up into your downward dog. Bend your feet. Shift to your high plank. Drop your hips, look up. One more. Pull it up. Drag your feet. Bring it to your high plank. Drop those hips, look up. Ah! Hold your high plank. Hold it. Hold it. Go for 10 shoulder taps. Five each side. Squeeze your glutes, squeeze your core. Don't rotate for 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk your hands back, come on up. All right, so we're done with the first 5. Moves. Let's have Lauren. So the first one is just a high plank to an alternating toe tap. So you're going to pop it out to your high plank, shoulders, elbows, wrists, or stacks. From here, hips are going to go nice and high. You're going to bring your right up to your left leg, bringing it back to your neutral position. Spine is nice and long. Switching sides right here. Exercise number 2. Everybody's favorite, burpees. So, I'm going to show you a beginner option, which is Miguelito. He's going to place his hands on the floor, step back to his high plank, step it back, and then he's going to step his feet inward, step, step, and come all the way up. That's one option. If you could come over here, please. Option 2, Miss Vicky's going to pop it out to her high plank, pop it out, and pop it in, and come all the way up. That's option number 2. Option number 3, palm on the floor, palm it up to your high plank, quads and chest in contact, feet landing nice and flat, pop it at the top. Your choice is yours. Choose your battle wisely. Now, the next one, we have plank up down. So we're going to be in a high plank push-up position. Squeeze the booty, squeeze the core. We're going to place our right palm with our right elbow, left palm with our left elbow. Come up on the left side, bringing our palm right underneath our shoulder, switching sides every time. If you need to drop down to your knees, by all means, do so. Last but not least, alternating the up. So we're going to be in a hollow body hold, lower back into the ground, shoulders off the ground, right arm comes up, touches your left foot, switching sides. Boom! Are we ready?
Yeah.
So if you have the mat, grab it if you want it. Grab it. Yeah. What's up, Johnny boy? Hey, Addy. Alright, if you have the mat, grab it. If you don't, it looks like you're out of love. Just kidding. Grab a towel. Grab a towel if you have a towel. So, get ready, guys. We're starting with the high plank toe touch. Alternating sides in three, in two, and one. Let's go right here. Get it. Always returning back to your high plank where your shoulders are stepped. Hips go nice and high. Use your obliques to help you maneuver. And exhales, go up. Inhales, you return to neutral. Breathe. Keep it nice and tight. This is just set number one. Body's starting to wake up. Body temperature's starting to raise. Give me 15 more seconds right here. Yep. Give me 5 more. 4. 3, 2, and 1. Shake it off. Guess what's next? Backies! Get ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go! Come on, guys, keep it up. If you start to feel it in your lower back, that's okay. We have options. You can step it back, you can pop it up. Whatever you do, make sure your feet are coming in nice and flat. Keep it up. We're 20 seconds in. Whoa. You can drop down to a forearm plank. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. High plank. So on the high plank, shoulders, elbows, wrists are stacked, pressing the ground away as much as you can. So we're not sinking. Press inside your biceps. You're facing forward. Lock those shoulders in. Squeeze your booty. Squeeze your core. Keep it tight. Let's go, let's go. Oh yeah. So, that's true, Lauren. Look, there's so much tension. If I go to press, they're not even moving. Come on. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Yeah. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it up. I don't even know I'm shaking it up. I didn't even do it. But yeah. Alright, this is what's gonna get tricky. Plank up down, so you're gonna start to feel the burn in your shoulders. Plank up down. If you want your mat, grab your mat. Remember, we're flipping our palms right underneath our shoulder. 3, 2, 1. As we get tired, it tends to stray away. Breathe. Make sure you're switching. What side comes up first? Come on. Oh yeah. If you need to drop down to your knees, by all means, you can do that too. Keep it up. Oh yeah. Woo! Come on, we have 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, shake it off. Woo! Breathe. One more. Arthur needs to be up. If you don't have a mask, I recommend get your towel, fold it in half, or maybe like a blue little box just to protect your lower back. You may have a little bruise, and your husband or wife is going to ask you what's going on here. Here's one, let's go. Up, opposite leg, opposite hip. Inhale, exhale, breathe. As you come up, you exhale. You want to make sure your upper body, your hands, is coming up to meet your legs. Not your legs first, because then you will not be able to come up. And what do I mean? I mean like this. Ah. You want to bring that upper body up, slicing it together. Control the way down. Ah. 3, 2, 1. Round one done. Two more. If you can see my toes, ladies, you know all the nail salons are closed, so don't judge me. Get ready, back to the high plank, opposite toe touch. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hips stay in line with our shoulders, then our booty goes up, tucking opposite legs. Breathe, inhale, exhale, your hips go high. Using your obliques to bring you up and to bring you back to neutral. Yes. Keep tensioning your core, don't lose it. Nice wiggy, let it go. Feels so good to be moving. Even when you stuffed your face the night before. It's a never-ending stuffing. 3, 2, 1. Get ready, burpees. Yeah. Yep. So if you wanted to be advanced for those guys and you can't maintain the pace for 45 seconds, do one intermediate, one advanced, or two advanced, one intermediate. Just keep moving. 3, 2, let's go. If you want to add just strict push-up, by all means, do that as well. Whatever feels right. Keep it up. Come on, follow up. 3 more. Ah, 2 more. Last one. Let's see. Woo! Jay, hello, what's up, guys? Take a breather. All right, that's a high plank. So again, you can do the forearm plank, or you can do the high plank. 3, 2. Remember, shoulders, elbows, wrists are stacked inside your biceps, face and forward, pressing the ground away as much as you can, guys. Squeeze your ass. Tuck your abs through your page. Tension. So we're not right here. Lock those shoulders in. Press. If you start to feel it in your wrists, grip the balls of your fingers on the floor. It'll hopefully gain a little bit of pressure. Oh, oh yeah. Yep. Guys, looking good over here. Me like what I'm seeing. Woo! Come on. We have less than 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, check it out. Oh. Plank up, down. Get ready. Down, down, up. So, when you come up, try to avoid your hands from straying away. You always want to place your palm right underneath that shoulder. 3, 2, let's go right here. So if you have a piece of paint on your palm, now you're going to bring it over right where that piece of paint was. Let's go. Come on. Yes, good stuff. Keep it up. Keep those hips in line with those shoulders. Squeeze that ass. Squeeze it. We have less than 10. My shoulders are lit. 3, 2, and 1, shake it off. Get ready, alternating feet up. As you come up, exhale. As you come down, control. One vertebra at a time. If you start to feel this in your lower back, hold this. Your hips should be tilted forward. Let's go. 15 seconds. Inhale.
Two, one,
all right, last one. of water.
Deep
We're gonna go together. Get ready. When you are so. Ah, yes, baby. Exhale, inhale, pull. Exhale, push. Come on. We have four. Three. Two. One. Shake it up.
Together.
excuse me. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So again, hinge your hips back like that deadlift motion. Stick that booty out, squeeze your butt, your quad, your core. Good vibration. Make your chest a little more parallel. Yep, if you gotta go one, go one. Breathe. Halfway. Keep going. Woo!
With control, slow, slow, slow.
So singles, do what you gotta do. Keep integrity in your core. Stay with me. Why are you here? Bring your intention back to why you're here. Stay with me for 5 seconds. 2, 1. One more, guys. Close to the finish. Do we like surprises?
Yes.
Yeah. Thanks, Miguel. Me too. If it was chocolate, I'll be happy. I don't think it is though. A little over 10. Great. Keep going. Keep going. Surprise. Hey, you know what we're gonna do? Guess it wasn't very honest. Surprise. Drop down. 2 minute plank. Let's go. Let's go. Drop it. Right now. Come on, Miguel. Come on, Vicky. I need to set the timer. Watch your language. Just kidding. Is there like a rule of towel? Oh, no. There's no rule for Instagram. You can get it. So, 2 minute plank. You can go on your forearms. You can go a side plank. You can drop to your not knees. If you need to pop up to your downward dog, by all means, pop it up. Just do not drop. We're done after this. Squeeze your ass. Tension. Let's go. Again, if you need to pop up to your high plank, by all means do so. We are only 20 seconds in. Oh. I wish I knew it's enough, but I don't know. I love you guys too. This is all from a place in my heart with love.
Ooh. You're shaking, you're shaking.
Yeah, I am. Are you shaking?
I'm not.
You're not working hard enough. I'm just kidding.
Slipping.
Don't slip.
My arm.
That means you're sweating, good job. If you're not sweating, I don't know what to tell you. 60 more seconds and we're done. Go to a side plank if you need to. I like switching it up. Breathe. Breathe. I had fun today. I don't know about you guys, this was good. Whoa, I'm so. This is good. Moving just makes you mentally feel better. Stress reliever. In these stressful pandemic times, we all just gotta stick together on this one, right? Come out stronger than we started.
Yes.
Yep.
Yep.
Don't let fear take over, because then you start acting crazy. You are in control. Let's go. 25 seconds, if I can read the computer right, it's just so far. Boom! Come on, hold it. Hold it. Wherever you are, stay where you are. We have 18 seconds. Press the ground away. Oh yeah, yeah. Get a bikini ready. Just kidding. Come on, hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Thanks, guys. You're awesome. You guys have a wonderful rest of your weekend. Even though I feel like it's been a weekend this entire time. Take care of yourselves. I will be going live on my Instagram tomorrow morning at 9:45. If you're interested, tune on my gram. Peeps, have a wonderful day. Take care of yourselves. Love you all. Bye, guys. Hello, hello, Priscilla. Oops, I always do that. What's up?